Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Stop the gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head! Do it!
Go. Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move!
Pierce. Aiden.
Never again! I already told you, man. You ain't never gonna find it until it's stuck between your shoulder blades.
Yeah, get in there.
I got 20 minutes of rec time, motherfucker.
Suck it up.
Jordy, I'm inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Thank you.
I remember right, this guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. It makes him an easy mark. He's up here somewhere.
Quinn doesn't want to take any chances.
Oh, shit, man. How do I get in on that?
Behave.
Oh, bullshit.
Change of plans. Our prisoner transfer was a bust. So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
Oh, man. You need to stop worrying about that since he ain't real.
Hello. Now, gonna get you off the roof.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me! Show me the
paperwork!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No way!
Right after we clean you up first.
What are you gonna do? I ain't going with the bunch of crooked...
Shut the fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement!
Like there's quite a little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places?
They expect a cut too.
No! I told you already. It wasn't a deal.
Fuck that, that prick. Stop lying. We warned you before. Think we won't leave you for dead, too?
I'll tell you when I go. I swear. Please, man, I swear.
And your buddy? What happened to him? Where is he now?
I don't fucking know. I got him.
Do you fucking want to go home? Shots fired!
Watch your back!
This is fucked!
Whoa. I'm in trouble here! Where the hell?
I need backup, now!
What is this, right?
I didn't sign up for this shit! You're in the line of...
It's time to perforate this asshole.
Take a look.
Simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Mm. Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. And good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup.
Thank you.
train. Choo-choo. Fuck. Just went to this cat's head.
If you're like me, you're fed up with the blowhards and their hyperbole.
All units, this is squad. Air support is approved and inbound.
Economic and social rule.
Stop! Now!
Actually work. Identity safe. Now, Lena
his attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. Need to find out what Damien knows.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
They're dealing in human organs. I know how it works. Cut them open, harvest the organs, and let them die. I'm gonna enjoy taking these guys out.
Come on. need some extra bodies here. Ram him!
Get out!
Whoa. Oh, jeez! My wheels! Fit.
Get out.
No! Give me a break.
And we have similar interests. So we've got a proposition. The faceless multinational corporation, Human Eye, and its corrupt golden parachuted executive need to be taught a lesson. It won't be easy, but it will be worthwhile.
I've seen the guy on TV. I changed the channel.
Together, we can dethrone him. But we need access into Human Eye's system, which means we need access data. We know where you can start. Once you've stolen data, we'll send you an upload point.
He'll swing by his office, get the codes, and meet us later.
Sounds like the data's on the move. I need to hurry.
Contract. Target has a gun. crazy. It just got crazy.
Go!
Why are they doing this?
Shortly.
Nicely done. These codes are only one part of the security access. Pardon our theatrics, but we can never be too careful. Our next package will be waiting for you when you're ready.
What the fuck, man?
Stay out of his way.
I need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien.
This guy
Look out!
Look out!
He played me. That son of a bitch played me, and I let him. What's he doing at Nikki's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they? Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
That's not how it works!
You don't want to answer that. Yeah.
Aiden!
Nikki! Where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she is dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki.